I will put enmity between you and the woman. What is enmity? Enmity is hatred. That means the curse was, I will put a mutual hatred between you and the woman, which means Satan hates women. Now, he hates everyone, but that curse was a hate towards women. That's why you see so many things happening to women. Like, we can't have the time to go to the grocery store without somebody trying to put something on the door, in the car to try to get us to pass out so they can kidnap women, traffic women, raping women, even taking advantage of the women when they're getting their car fixed. Everything is a hate towards women because Satan has tempted the man to do those things to women. But we don't have to fall into that temptation if we repent it, because Jesus died for that curse. Died so we could be free of that curse. But we're not taking advantage of that curse. Therefore, we're falling for the schemes of Satan, because the only thing that can keep us from falling into Satan's schemes is the whole armor of God. See Ephesians 6 and 11, put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the schemes of the devil. But because we didn't, we fell for all the hatred that Satan has towards women. That's why it's baby mamas that are moving under, that are getting help, governmental assistance, and they put them in these places under Section 8 or in the projects under one condition. And what is the condition? That you don't let the man live there. And then he distracts the man so they can make easy money, hustling, selling drugs, so they can do what? Fill up the prisons. And if there are men in prisons, then there are no men in the homes. So then the women become independent. And what way to keep them independent than by making songs to keep that fresh in your mind? Like, I am independent, I make my own money, don't tell me how to spend it. Or don't think for a second that you're not irreplaceable. Got these women bouncing off these songs so they can get it in their mindset they don't need a man. Which leads into feminism and women's empowerment. See Satan's schemes we fell for because we didn't have on the armor. Now the order is messed up and Satan has caused the women that he hates to continue destroying God's order. But he can't destroy God's order using the women unless he attack the men first. Now the men want to be women and the women want to be men, and the order is gone. Hence Satan wins.